An infant in San Bernardino has died from whooping cough. It's the first infant death of that nature since 2016. State health officials say whooping cough is definitely preventable, so they are urging all expectant mothers to please immunize their babies.